Hello again. It's been a great month in Christchurch Central for our young people. We often hear bad things in the media about young people, so it's really good to reflect on the majority and the good things they're doing. We've had great NCEA results. I've selected a youth parliamentarian. There's new funding for youth projects. And lastly, I went to a fantastic fun day on Sunday at Churchill Park. It's wonderful to see that three of our top local schools have been recognised among the top 60 across the country. They are Papanui, Marihau and Shirley Boys High. Both Papanui and Shirley Boys High are recognised for the work they're doing with Māori and Pacifica learners and have increased their NCEA results substantially, nearly 20% in both cases. And Marihau has been recognised by its overall uplift by about 17% across all students sitting NCEA Level 2. It's a fantastic result and a testament of the quality of our schools and of the teaching that's going on in them. And it's built on the expertise and energy that came out after the earthquakes, because surprisingly, Christchurch young people did better after the earthquakes in their NCEA results than they did before. And when you think that Papanui High School and Shirley Boys High School had to share a venue, it's fantastic. I'd like to congratulate Jack Stringer. He's the head boy of Shirley Boys High and also the chair of the Shirley Boys High School Student Council. I selected him from some very impressive young people to be my youth parliamentarian in July. He's really interested in politics and in law and commerce, and says that this selection will give him the opportunity to talk about what the young people of Christchurch Central are thinking about and wanting for their futures, and that's a great opportunity. Now, I think we all understand that young people do better when they're active and engaged, and so I was really pleased to see that the Ministry of Youth Development has recently increased the funding for some young people's organisations. For example, they've added new money for the Young Enterprise Trust, and that's the group that helps young people learn about getting into business. More funding for the Stage Challenge Foundation to give more people a chance of having a go at the arts, and also for the Youth Quest Trust and the Youth Mentoring Network programs, both of those that really support young people and give them a better opportunities. And lastly, I'd like to talk about the We've Got Talent Quest that was held at Churchill Park this Sunday. It was a fantastic day. That area used to be the Churchill Courts Rest Home, and the Delta Trust and the Student Army, again young people, have got together to develop it for a public space, and it was very sheltered and sunny, and it was wonderful to see whole families out there enjoying themselves. During the talent quests, the kids did some amazing things and managed to get everybody dancing, even the parents, Gangnam style. I really enjoyed Sunday. It's great to see Christchurch people out there, and it's great that we're recovering and getting on with our lives.